You guys know Ramadan fasting started. So what to eat during fasting in Ramadan for fat? We have seen in iftar, suhoor, we all guys took lots of sugar, carbohydrates, simple. So avoid the maximum fruits, simple carbs. It will increase your body fat percentage. So if you lose your fat, what you eat at the time of iftar, sunset time, you can take a 2 dates. Okay, take a 2 dates. If you're much fat, more obese, don't eat fruits. Take a 2 or 3 white egg portion. You can omelet for 2 or 3 white egg with olive oil. Don't use oil. Okay, only olive oil. Okay, and then if you feel hungry before Isha Taraweeh, you can eat a 4 to 5, 6. At least 10 almonds. In dinner, you have to eat 100 to 140 grams lean chicken. Lean chicken means chicken braised, skinless, boneless. You can roast it, but do not use any other oils. Don't make it too much spicy. Okay. And you can add in this spinach, 40 grams of spinach, 1 cup spinach. And then how to make it? You just have to roast it. Don't fry in other oil. And in the sunrise time, suhoor time, when we start our fast, so take oats, 40 to 50 grams oats. If you are living in Asian countries, you will take 100 grams. If you are living in Europe, you can almost take 100, 50 to 100 grams. And how to make it? You can make it with spinach, chilies, or with 1 glass, 100 ml milk, and 2 eggs, 1 whole, 1 white. And after that, you can take 1 cup of coconut water. Why coconut water? Because this is a summer season, and in summer season, due to lack of water, we feel dehydrated. So keep your body hydrated. You should take 1 or 2 cup coconut water at the time of sunrise, at the time of Sahri Suhoor, starting type of fast. If you wanna working out in a Ramadan, so do your workout during the Maghrib and Isha time. If any questions, you guys can ask me. You also can follow me on Instagram, Shahzad Heather Fitness, on Facebook, Heather Azhar. Thank you. Bye, guys.